Welcome back, guys, to another Norma Frank vlog. We are up in the hills of the Golden Mile, if you say it like that. And behind us, it's only mountains and La Concha. So we're at the top and we have this beautiful community that is very, you know, tropical, Marrakesh kind of style to it. So we're gonna see that. It's a final product. It's sold, it's done. We had a great budget to this one. Turned out really cool. Let's go inside and see how it turned out. So you had the gate 50 meters down. So you drive up here, you turn around and you have your garage right underneath. So you just have these 10 steps of staircase going up, and then you have your entrance to your townhouse slash penthouse right here. The door is new. We kept the old look, the Marrakesh, Moroccan style. It's actually needed. The community is very strict to keep the style, which I like. So this is a penthouse. It is 180 square meters of livable inside area, 120 square meters of terrace, which gives us a total surface of 300 square meters. It's four bedrooms, has its own pool, outdoor kitchen, lounge, dining areas. So I was thinking we start with the first bedroom. We work our way up. We start with the boring part. So this, I would say, is one of the smallest bedrooms. There's two smaller ones and two bigger ones. You will see how we're working with all the doors. They're frameless. So when I close it, you will just see a line. And it's a lot of work effort creating this stuff. Ensuite bathroom, stone, taps from Ritmonio, also a bit tinted glass, big open shower here with no glass, just feel very open, and the toilet, some storage as well. So that's bedroom number one. All right, let's start with the kitchen. This kitchen is from Siamatic. It's Gaggenau appliances. This was not cheap at all. Wine cooler from Gaggenau. Just look at that size. It's so smooth. Oof. Crazy. I don't know. The touch says it all. So large kitchen island is 120 wide. You have a seating on the side, built in a very social way. Liquor corner. If you guys haven't tried this one, this tequila, it's something to try. Big sofa. And also all the furnitures are pretty much custom built. The beds, the sofa, I mean, this is a fortune in these furnitures as well. TV wall, which is also pretty crazy. Everything is built out, TV is built in. In this corner we have the fireplace. Dinner table. Also very like spacious, cool area for a round table. This was like the first thing we decided that, okay, this is the dining area because you have these three windows. You can open them, but it's not really, it's just a French balcony. So we added some plants outside, but this view from here, it's something different. And we have the second bedroom. Here is the toilet with the sink. Here we have the shower. Big shower head. I guess this is 120 by 120 shower, so it's a very nice, spacious shower for this ensuite bedroom. Wardrobes, no walk-in closet in this one. This is not the master. And same concept, going around. Also, we have the office with this view. And this is the master. So you're entering into basically the walk-in closet. You have the toilet here. You have a big shower similar to the other one right here. Everything you see everywhere, it's created in-house by Norma Frank. This project is pretty much all done already. We did pretty much all the material choices. We designed all the wardrobes, designed the kitchen, the layout, all the taps. We have a lot of pictures that we can add into here so you can actually see how it looks. Here's the wardrobes. We have a tinted glass on this side. We have it closed on that side. And here is your seating to, you know, get dressed. And it's a very nice area right here, I would say. I'm just a bit speechless walking around because it's so many details and it's so... I remember how much effort we put into all this work. So it's a very fun project. We have a good budget and really doing something special here. It's a very good feeling walking around in here. We have our own pool club on the roof. Turning a page, I'm trying to page my knees. I started a phase, I'm starting to face one phase. But I love my pace, I love my pace, I love my pace. Fall, it was a benefit, cause I've been working. So it doesn't really matter if you have a 10-15 minutes drive up here from, you know, from the sea. You really don't have to leave this place. You have a great basement and you have a roof terrace of 120 square meters with a private pool. You have an outdoor kitchen. You have a pizza oven. You have a grill. You have storage, dining area, lounge. Right here, we have the fourth bedroom. It's also an ensuite with toilet, sink, shower. I'm not gonna enter because here is where we have all the pillows right now, the owners. But it's a four-bedroom penthouse. I think it's really hard to find better views at all, to be honest, because you are at the highest point. You see all of the Golden Mile. You see even Corte Inglés of Porto Banús. You see Porto Banús Harbor. You see all kind of golf courses. La Concha feels so close when you're here. Let's come up here and you can actually feel it. You can barely feel the peak, you know? Pool area, also lounge right here. This is much deeper, so this is more of a sunbed. Outdoor shower, we have it right here. Also very, you know, clean, simple, freestanding. There is enough space for a lot of friends and families to enjoy here. I'm getting jealous. Thank you guys for watching. We're Norma Frank. Hope you guys enjoyed the tour. If there's something else you want to see, please let us know. Appreciate a comment if you like what you see, and please subscribe and follow us as well if you like. And until next time, please enjoy. I will enjoy this view for at least a couple more minutes before we take off. Hasta luego.